Well, what's cool about, you know, being an actor and everything is obviously no matter what you're playing, at least for me, I bring a part of myself. And I I'm a skeptic, actually. I'm not much of a believer in psychics and things. So as research, if you will, I went to a really, really cool lady who is a psychic in Beverly Hills and was as open-minded as possible. And she gave me a notebook and pen, and she did these tarot cards. And sure enough, by the end of it, I was completely convinced.
What does she want to tell me?
She says that she can tell that you're torn between being faithful to her memory and the feelings that you have for me.
The hell I did! Ow! Oh!
What happened?
Sydney, it's okay.
Tell him the truth!
She says she just wants you to be happy, Henry, and she can tell that you're happier with me.
You are screwing with the wrong woman.
That's it. I mean, she wants you to move on.
Oh, she's gone. No, I'm not. I'm right here. I'm right here.
You know, there's always like an ex-girlfriend or something where you're like, am I, you know, women have very interesting loyalty boundaries. You know, it's like, oh, you know, I used to, you know, talk to that guy on the phone, so therefore you can't go on a date with him. I remember I once had soup with a guy that my friend, it literally was the soup, the great soup issue of that year, which was I had soup with this guy at a diner, and she was like, how dare you have soup with him? And I was like, what did I, no, I mean, we didn't, there was nothing went on, you know? And she was like, he is mine, my crush, you can't have soup with him. So I've had, you know, issue, you know, there's been issues. So of course I never had soup with the guy again. Yeah, in fact, I'm a little off soup now.
Well, marriage is till death, but soup is forever. So
you couldn't be more right.
Talk dirty to me. I love it. It turns me on.
Henry doesn't like that. Do it loud.
Oh, you're a dirty girl, aren't you?
She's a dirty little liar is what she is. Louder.
You're a dirty little thing. You're a dirty girl.
I believe the children are.
You're a dirty girl.
Good, good. Louder though. Louder. Like you're trying to drown out some annoying noise.
Like this?
Yeah.
You're a dirty little girl, aren't you?
It's always great when you're doing a comedy because you're surrounded by a bunch of people who like to goof off and have fun, you know?
Yeah.
And actually even a drama too, frankly. But Paul is a lot of fun. And Jason Biggs as well, really, really funny. And so, you know, when you have an opportunity to improv and sort of exist in the moment, it's always golden.